London's Metropolitan Police will no longer be stationed outside the Ecuadorian embassy to catch WikiLeaks founder Julian Assange, who's been holed up inside since 2012. Police have been on guard since he sought asylum to avoid extradition to Sweden over a rape allegation which he denies. But the Met said the operation to arrest him would continue.